Assalamu alaikum students, I hope you all are great. Myself Rabia Khalil and today we are having a topic that is adjective and its type. Let me explain to you what are adjectives. Adjective is a term that we use to modify or describe a noun or pronoun. For instance, wooden chair. Here chair is a noun and the word is used wooden as adjective to describe what kind of chair is. Similarly, a tall boy. Boy is a noun, whereas tall is an adjective. The last one is hot food. Here we describe the word food by placing an adjective, that is hot. So meaning the food is hot. Let's discuss type of adjective. The first one is adjective of quality. Second one is adjective of quantity. Third, adjective of number. Demonstrative adjective. Possessive adjective. Interrogative adjective. Moving on, adjective of quality. These are the words that describe a quality of a noun or pronoun. Here you have to note the word quality, which includes characteristics or features of a noun. For instance, I use red pen. Red is used as adjective of quality to describe about pen. It might be a stylish pen. Let's take another example. I met an old lady. Here old is an adjective of quality which is placed to describe lady. We can also say I met a beautiful lady or I met a strong lady. The word strong and beautiful both are adjectives. Let's look into another type, adjective of quantity. These are the words that describe a quantity of a noun or pronoun. For instance, he bought some chocolate. The next is, I have enough money. In the given example, some and enough are highlighted as adjective of quantity. We may also say, I have little amount of money or I have less money. Little and less, both are adjective of quantity because they describe the quantity of a noun. Moving on, adjective of number. These are the words that describe exact number of noun or pronoun. You have to notice the word exact here. Let me give you an example. She ate two oranges. Here two is the exact number of oranges she ate. Similarly, a group consists of 9 persons. In this scenario, 9 is the exact number of persons a group consists of. Remember, whenever you have an exact number that is describing a noun or pronoun, it is known as adjective of number. Let's look into another type, demonstrative adjective. These are the words that point out things, persons, or animals. Note the word point here. For instance, this key is mine. Here the word this is used to pointing out the key, which is a noun. Let's take another example. I hate such things. Here the word such is used to point out things which are mine. Words like such, this, that, those. If these words used before noun, so it will count in the umbrella of demonstrative adjective. Let's look into the second last type, interrogative adjective. WH words are used with noun to ask questions. Please pay attention to the word WH. WH words include what, which, whose, and whom. For instance, which dress is yours? Here, which is used before noun, which is a noun, to ask question. Let's take another example in order to get clear picture of interrogative adjective. Which place would you like to visit? Here again, place is a noun and the word which is used before it to ask question. The last type is possessive adjective. These words are used to show the ownership. Notice the word ownership. For instance, Sarah left her books in the class. This clearly states that the word her is used to show ownership of books. Move on to the next example. He showed his talent at the arts council. Here we place the word his before talent, which is a noun. And it also shows his talent is his. Therefore, The words like his, her, are all comes in the umbrella of possessive adjective. I hope you all have a clear picture of adjective and its type. Thank you.